All right, you guys, I hope you enjoy this video. Every couple seconds, there's a lightning strike. We're looking at the lightning from Big Bear down into like Joshua Tree, 29 Palms area. It is frequent as can be. It's really dark and we're kind of far away, but I hope you enjoy it and get a sense of what I'm trying to record right now. Hope you enjoy it. Peace out, guys. Bye. And get ready for the tropical storm.
Check this out. This is going to be quite the light show. It's August 18th, 2023. This is on the other side of the mountains, kind of over when you're going down Highway 18 on the backside. Just keep your eyes peeled. The sky was lighting up every second for a while, so just keep your eyes peeled. I'm going to zoom in a little bit. Popping off. Just keep your eyes peeled. I mean, it's a lot of it, you guys. Don't mind the blurry picture. This is the best I can do. As I said, that's looking down. We're not on the back of Highway 18 where I originally went. We're on Highway 38 looking out over the mountains, kind of towards 29 Palms. Come on, cars, hurry up. Driving over here, it was literally every second or two you could see a flash. So it must be weakening right now, but we're gonna stay here for a couple minutes to check it out. Looks like bombs going off over there. We got two cars coming right now. Hopefully they pass quickly. I'm gonna go shut off my car. That's really probably irritating these people too. I filled my tank up. Yes, I did. I got I'm gonna zoom in some more. I really hope it helps. Actually makes it look horrible. Let's try this zoom right here. San Bernardino National Forest, just looking at frequent lightning. This is the life. I love it. Bigfoot's gonna come get me. You see that lightning bolt? That was awesome. Minutes away from my house to do this. It's worth it. Wow, that looks like a bomb's going off. You can see the lightning below and above the clouds. That's just incredible. You see the big ball of light above the clouds. I mean, it is happening every few seconds, so that's cool at least. But driving over here, it was like every second. It was pretty crazy. We'll do this for another 5 minutes and then I'll call it quits. Thank you. doesn't it look like a war zone? Like bombs being dropped all over the place. Like shock and awe. Orange one was awesome. I'm ready for this tropical storm, you guys. We're officially having a tropical storm warning. That was a cool lightning bolt. By the way, those of you watching, our merchandise store will be launching in the next month or two, and you're going to be able to get pretty much anything you want, from mugs to beanies, hats, scarves, anything you want, you guys. I'm so looking forward to that. I've been asked so much over the years, and finally, I'm getting it handled for all of you. So I hope you guys are excited. And I'm excited as well to see people wearing Big Bear weather and more stuff. It would just make me so happy. Oh my gosh, come on, you cars. Two more coming. Look at that, it's all across the sky there. Wow. Got to be kidding me. Jeez. Wow. Another 2 minutes. You guys get the point. So I hope you're enjoying it. Hope it's not a wasted video. Thank you. zoom back a little bit. See. Not driving straight, you can hear him driving over the rumble stuff on the road. Remember, we're on Highway 38, pulled over, looking over and down the mountains into the high desert, kind of towards 29 Palms area and Joshua Tree. Thunderstorms are like at eye level and below. It's just amazing. All right, guys, after the next good one, we're out. All right, guys, we're out of here. Hang on. Hope you guys enjoyed that. I know it was dark, but I hope you saw what I was doing and trying to focus on. So enjoy it, and please hunker down, get ready for the tropical storm. If you like what I do, like and subscribe, help me out. I just drove 25 minutes just to do this. I would have driven 26 minutes. So love you guys. See you soon. See you tomorrow.